This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Stay down. Thank you.
Let's get up on the RV and over. We should be clear.
Who the hell left this here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Hey, Joel!
Yeah?
Hey, you got a second?
Not right now, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked!
It's not gonna hold!
Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made a haul ass. Come on.
They're broken through.
We'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
I'm a guest.
Yeah.
Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
We're on the way. Barricade the door.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Hey! that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Finish it off already. All right, you got him. Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way. We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Hey. Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Sorry,
inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
She can shove it right up.
It has nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
Reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Can you drive and we push?
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea.